This is how I introduce myself most of the time. Mad Dog is the name, and wrestling is a game. If you don't like my face, come and tell me to my face, Dog Dog behind my back. I'm Mad Dog Vachon, and I approve of this message.
Mad Dog Vachon will shock the entire world of professional wrestling.
Tidal wave of affection that came in from all of Canada. It was like, what's happening? The Mad Dog is hurt and he might be dying and we don't want him to go. Well, I spent 44 years of my life trying to get the people to hate me and I failed.
I was in wrestling for 44 years. I made a fast count. I had 13,000 matches.
Stop at nothing to destroy your enemies.
What first way did you kill him for comprehensive? So?
Ma dog, tu cours ça après les femmes? J'ai dit non, de ce temps-là, c'est les femmes qui courent après moi, puis ils réussissent toujours à me pogner.
It's a dog eat dog world.
Millénaire, y'a comme un effet de serre. Moi,
I was afraid to die. I consider myself a man of a lot of guts, a lot of courage, but in the face of death, I was nothing. I was scared to death. That's right, I was scared to death.
And he's gonna come back with a vengeance.
Cut.